Mild reflux we don't consider very relevant, but significant reflux happens in only 5% case. I'm just trying to get the zoom to what one moment. Yeah, okay. Now I'm increasing the magnification.
Are you using tartar?
Yeah, I'm going to use tartaric in a moment. It will make the artery more prominent. We use tartaric, we use the. Now, can you see? Is it in focus?
Yes, yes.
So there's a vessel here and a vessel here. This one on my side is the artery, but there's also vein. There's one vein, artery, vein, which is a typical pattern. Tartaric ready system. Now if you can see the vein going here, vein going here, they're crossing, and in the V of the vein, the vessel will be artery.
We could see one vessel, then clear the other, we could not appreciate.
Let me zoom in
some more. Not able to see.
Now, can you see this vein?
Yes, yes.
This is the artery, and over here, this is another vein, this one. So this vein is going like this. Don't relax. Don't change it. You change it to change. So there's a vein going here. A vein going here. It has a tribute here.
Yes.
Is it in focus? Because I don't know what you're seeing. Can you see that?
Yes, we can see.
And so now if you want, you put the doctor on this artery. And it's very clear. That's the artery here. This one right here. Next to that, there is a vein. Doctor on.
The idea of microscopic microcellectomy is the one I get every vein is in the microscope.
Can you hear it, sir?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, off please. Microcephalus.